We do what every other couple does. We hang out, we read, we watch TV, we have friends over, we cook, you know, just nice cozy things where you take your mind off work.
When it comes to shopping, I'm very much into home shopping. I think that finding small little boutiques in New York is much harder these days than ever before. During the summers, there are great flea markets and farmers markets, and you take advantage of that on the weekends. One of my style advices is always to be mindful of proportions, yeah. To have a great tailor, and even if you need to take up a hem or just a little bit of fabric, just a little bit, it goes a long way, and it's easy.
I would say it's a mixture, it's either Italian or sushi. I think she was about to say sushi, and so I switched to sushi, but I think it's also Italian. So I think most of the time it's either Asian or...